Good morning and welcome to the Girls Aloud video shoot. This is for our new single, Something Kind of Ooh, and we've invited you lot in this morning, so if you want to come with me. The concept of the video, we're all driving to a club, got a few different cars, and that's my car, the red one. But the exciting part's yet to come, because we've got a big dance section later on, and that's what I'm most excited about.
We're just five girls out on the rise having a good time. It's quite real, isn't it, really?
There's been a lot of speculation that the band's going to split because we chose to do the greatest hits next.
We're at a point where we feel it's the right time to release the greatest hits we've had. Whatever happens after that, who knows?
We have so many songs that we've done, that have done so well. We kind of want to kind of throw them all together onto a greatest hits.
Favourites are Love Machine and Sound of the Underground.
It is now 4 o'clock, half four, and I've only done one shot.
It's going to be a late one, I think. I think we were a bit late with like makeup and stuff.
I suppose my husband makes me go ooh. No, I would recommend Marriage to the whole world. It was definitely the best day of my life, and it's great. I can't wait till the rest of the girls get married so I can actually enjoy it on the other side of it as well.
Have I found the right man yet? Who knows?
Jesse, yes, has once or twice called me the brat, and I don't appreciate it at all. I am not a brat. He's always falling asleep. He's getting old, you see, so he falls asleep a lot, so I call him an old man.
Highlights for me since we first got together has been both of our tours, because that's where we really, really enjoy ourselves performing live to people.
Entertainment Today, thank you very much for coming to our video shoot, and I hope you all really like the song in the video. Bye.
They're so pretty.
They are.
Something Kind of Ooh is out on the 23rd of October.